Yo, what's up everybody? Today we're going to be designing a hoodie. So two packages are currently on their way, and one of them is a black hoodie, just plain black, and the other one is going to help me to make the hoodie. It's hard to explain, but you'll get it whenever it's all here. So basically, I made a design for the hoodie by just drawing a picture. Here it is right now. I've never done this before, so I don't know how to do it, so there will be lots of instructions that I'll need to read. They come in like an hour. I'm really bored right now, and I might as well do something, so enjoy this.
Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga.
That idea sounded way better in my head. Just scratch everything you just saw. That was so bad. What was that? Yes! Alright, you guys, so I have both items here. The black hoodie. Oh yeah, look at that. Such a good hoodie, man. Let's go. I didn't know what I was expecting, but here's the stuff to make it. So apparently I need to like iron something on here, but I don't know how to do that, so I need to wait till my parents are home. But in the meantime, I can work on all the other parts up until the ironing part. Let's get into it. What do you need? Basic stuff. We don't need that. It's just simple. We're gonna do it. Dude, these instructions are way too long. Do they really think that I'm gonna read all this? Like, what? No, I'm not gonna read that. This says that I have to keep a piece of paper cold. What? Who just puts paper in like a fridge? Alright, bro, I might need to read over this like couple of times, because this is confusing. Dude, we're just gonna send it. It doesn't matter. Like, I don't want to read all this. We're just gonna do it, okay? All right, so in case if you forgot, this is what the image looks like. I don't know if I'm doing this right. We're just gonna print it out. Hopefully this works. All right, it's printing.
Yo, let's go. It worked, baby. Let's go. All
right, now you might be thinking, wow, you just printed a piece of paper. This is no regular piece of paper. This is special paper. Pretty much all that's special about it is just it. It's like a checkered board on the back. That's it. Yeah, okay, we're cutting it. Dude, why do I feel like I'm doing this wrong? Like, something feels off. Bro, I'm literally the best cutter ever. Cleanest cut lines. So now all we have to do is iron. Why does that word sound so weird? Iron. Am I saying it wrong? Like, iron. Dude, basically, my parents will be home in 30 minutes. So whenever they get here, boys, it'll be time. Alrighty boys, that'll do it for today's video. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button and subscribe because we're about to hit 200 subscribers.
Hey Nick,
yeah?
How do I get that hoodie? It looks pretty cool.
Thank you. Basically, I'm going to be running a poll on my Instagram story. The link will be down in the description where you guys can vote and follow me if you want to. I'll just put it on screen. Here it is. You guys can vote. And if I get 80% yes, then I will release 6 of these hoodies. It'll be available to purchase. I'll let you guys know in my next video what the results are and how you can buy them if you guys say yes, because I mean, who doesn't want this sexy hoodie? Oh, and while you're down in the description, you might as well click on all the other links of my TikTok, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. Who doesn't want to follow me on TikTok? I'm a different breed. So you guys, please follow me, vote on the poll, have a great day, and it'll be my birthday tomorrow, so like if you want to wish me a happy birthday. Well, anyways, good night, girl.